I admit, it was hard to pick the best reasons to own a Maine Coon, as there are many. Some could say they're perfect, but is it true? You can decide for yourself after watching this video. Here are the best reasons to get a Maine Coon cat. They're big. If you're into large cats, I'm not blaming you. Large cats pose an undeniable appeal, even for non-cat persons. I've been fascinated by big pets ever since I was a kid. Unsurprisingly, Maine Coon size is one of the top reasons they're so popular. Plus, their fur makes them appear even larger than they are. Having a huge Maine Coon means you'll be able to take some incredible shots with your cat that will make people wonder if they're real. So if you're into big cats, you can't do any better than this. They're hilarious! Maine Coons will always put a smile on your face, either by goofing around, being clumsy, or by doing things you can't understand. There's not a single dull moment when living with a Maine Coon. Many Maine Coons love to play with water or to drink it using their paws, and it's so fun to watch them do so. They're smart. Maine Coons are pretty intelligent. If you've never had cats, you might underestimate how smart they can be. Maine Coons are known for playing fetch, opening cupboards and doors. They're very good at learning their owner's routine and can quickly learn tricks. So having a cat, especially a clever one, is not as easy as you may think. Just remember that cats can get anywhere and don't always listen to you. They bring you gifts. Maine Coons are famous for their hunting skills. Many cats that love to hunt bring their prey to their owners as a token of love. It's not recommended to leave any cat outside unsupervised, so no mice for you if this is the case. Thankfully, however, expect your Maine Coon to bring you toys and place them on your bed. And if you leave your cat outside, be sure to check your pillows before going to bed. They're gentle with their humans. Maine Coons generally get along with other pets, especially if they see the other pets as roommates and not as threats. That being said, Maine Coons can be aggressive if any unknown cat or dog crosses their territory. Some Maine Coons fiercely defend their space. Despite their ability to protect themselves, they're incredibly gentle with their humans. You don't need to worry about bites or scratches when getting a Maine Coon. They're huge babies and are affectionate with their people. Maine Coons are also patient with children and are highly appreciated by families with kids. They're active and playful. This is another misconception about cats, that they're couch potatoes. And it's a false one. Maine Coons are actually the opposite of couch potatoes. Sure, they sleep a lot, as they're cats, after all. But when they're awake, which is about 8 hours a day, they're alert, playful, and curious. They love to chase things, run around, and watch what you're doing. So if you want a relatively high-energy pet, Maine Coons are amazing. Just be sure it's what you want and that you have plenty of time to play with your cat. If you want or have a Maine Coon, I highly recommend this fun and resistant cat teaser. Link in the description. They're great with dogs. If the dog is a member of the family, the Maine Coon will be its best friend. Maine Coons get along great with dogs because they're so energetic. That, combined with their size, makes them perfect companions for dogs. So if you love cats and dogs alike, you can have the best of both worlds. They look majestic. Maine Coons are not only huge, but they also look imposing. Many people mistake them for bobcats or lynx. That's because they have a particular wild look to them. It might be because many Maine Coons look confident when lying around. Their large frames and lynx tips, which many have, surely add to this. As such, your guests might be reluctant to get close to your Maine Coon. Don't know about you, but this is a trait I love about my cats. They're faithful walking buddies. Ever feel like taking a breath of fresh air but would hate to go alone? You don't have to go alone anymore, as you can take your Maine Coon with you. Maine Coons can be taught to walk on a leash, and that's awesome as they love the outdoors. They're loyal companions. Maine Coons seldom leave your side. They're fiercely loyal and want to be near you no matter what. Most Maine Coons follow their owners everywhere, even when their guardians need to use the toilet. That's because Maine Coons love their people deeply and also hate being alone. So no matter what, you'll always have your cat around. They know when you're not yourself. We all go through bad times, and it's great to have someone to count on. Maine Coons know this and will do their best to comfort you during hard times. Even if you don't have anyone to talk to, you'll have your cat by your side. It's said that Maine Coons can sense when you're sad, so you can count on them to cheer you up. They're perfect for snuggling. Let's face it, most cats are too small to handle all of our affection. We humans prefer to show our love through hugs and kisses. Giving your cat a kiss is safe regardless of her size, but the same cannot be said about hugs. If your cat is small or medium-sized, you need to pay attention to not squeeze too hard. However, in the case of large Maine Coons, you don't need to be so careful. This makes Maine Coons perfect for snuggling. Of course, you still need to be careful to not hurt your cat, but I'm sure you know what I mean. These are the best reasons to own a Maine Coon cat, in my opinion. Of course, there's more to these gorgeous cats, and I would love to know what's your favorite thing about Maine Coons. Tell me in the comments. And if you want to learn everything about Maine Coon cats, check out my other videos about them. Thanks for watching!